Coming up next, we've got two people that are very familiar in this line of work. We got the captain himself, the quote-unquote pulse of the maggots, going against John Cain. Oh crap, I was gonna screenshot that. I'll get it later.
From New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 250 pounds.
Gonna have to definitely get a better angle of that. Captain Michael Barr. Making his way to the ring. This is another individual who has not been seen in quite some time. John Cain, welcome back. We have not seen him since the table demolition match against Glitch. That certainly was a very back and forth match, and he had not been seen from that time, so quite the honor to see this man return. And he looks better than ever. Captain Michael Barr, John Cain, here we go. The bell rings and starting off, heavy clothesline. He did not waste any time. Captain Michael Barr striking as fast as he can right now and sets up. He was going to go for what appeared to be a full Nelson slam. Got stopped. John Cain and Captain Michael Barr. Fan of Slipknot, among other things. And John Cain, well, he's just a fan of hurting people. Showing his aggression in the ring, but not enough to put Michael Barr down for even a one count. Sets up big STO slam. And Michael Barr will counter with a dragon screw. Throwing them haymakers, overhead haymakers, and a stomp to the midsection. It's been all Michael Barr so far. Showing his dominance right now, which is definitely what Captain Michael Barr needs to show. He hasn't exactly had the best of luck in the madhouse since, well, Alcatraz. And that was a year ago. And John Cain, I guess he was ready to head for the house. And now Captain Michael Barr sets up. Oh! A lot of aggression in those kicks. Captain Michael Barr is definitely taking the fight to his opponent right now. It's a back elbow for his trouble, though. And an overhead haymaker. Straight to the dome, and Captain Michael Barr setting up some strikes. Showing a lot of combat in his arsenal. He sized him up with a big right hand just before he could get up. That's a lot of aggression for Captain Michael Barr right out of the gate. Irish whip and knees to the back. John Cain getting a very unwelcoming reaction by these fans, which I'm sure does not disappoint him at all. And Captain Michael Barr, he's just been all full force at this point. Sets up, clotheslines. John Cain out to the floor. I don't know what's been motivating this guy, but he's just going all out. Aggressive as I've ever seen him. Certainly a lot more determined to win a match. Forearm to the face. Oh, and now takes him down. It's a little bit of ground and pound. Oh, Superman punch. Oh, that was close. John Cain barely being able to kick out of that. And Captain Michael Barr says this might be it. And he might be right. Sets up, drops him, face plant. One, two, three. What dominance by Captain Michael Barr in this entire match. He did not let up on John Cain whatsoever. That right there, that was impressive. I thought he had him after that Superman punch, but what was I wrong? Captain Michael Barr did not stop. There it is. Boom! Big Superman punch. You would have thought that was it, just to how he connected it. And to our surprise, Cain kicked out.
Here is your winner, the Captain Michael Barr.
But nonetheless, there is your winner, Captain Michael Barr. And what a big win that was. No remorse, no mercy from the captain. And proudly and rightfully so, he's going to ride out here with a victory in his grasp. Wow, what a match.